Dear Mother, I hope you are safe, as we are. The lady who has taken us in is kind, but Francis is very unhappy, and so am I. I try to be brave, but every time I think of you, my eyes go all misty, and I can't see for a minute. I do want my hairbrush and to come back to you. All my love, Evelyn, 3rd September 1939.